loving.
Yeah, yes, super loving. Yeah. That's what Elmo's thinking about today. Helping.
Thank you, Elmo, but I am the superhero. I will do the helping. I am here to help you.
But Clover, Elmo doesn't need any help right now.
You don't?
No.
Wow, you know, that you really threw me a curveball there. Let's see,
If Elmo does need help, Elmo will call Super Grover.
You know what? That is really simple, Elmo.
Huh?
If you need me, just give me a call. How about that, huh?
Okay.
Here we go. Up, up, and away! Oh, wow. I think you were stuck on my cape.
Oh, sorry. No! Oh, Elmo will help!
Ah!
Oh, boy. It's Super Grover again. Elmo will help him. Here you go, Super Grover. Here you go.
I am here and ready to help, little Elmo.
Elmo still doesn't need any help, Super Grover.
Somebody around here must need help. What about the fish?
No. Dorothy doesn't need any help either, Super Grover. Sorry.
Well, then I will just come back when somebody does need help.
Okay.
Up, up, and away! Up, up, and away! Up, up, and away! It is a little known fact, but superheroes do walk sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah, I will just take the door.
Elmo will help Super Grover!
That will not be necessary. I think I can open a simple door.
Elmo will help. Again.
Did somebody say help? Super Grover to the rescue!
Door?
Oh, sure, you do it for him. Do you need my help now?
No. No, Super Grover. Elmo's okay.
Well, did you not holler for help?
Well, Elmo said the word help, but Elmo doesn't need help.
And the distinction is...
Oh, sorry, Grover, but Elmo will call when Elmo needs help.
Maybe somebody else needs my help. Up, up! And you know on second thought... Taxi!
Bye, Super Grover! Now, Elmo has a question. Super Grover! Super Grover! Super Grover! Are you okay? Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Well, Elmo needs your help, Super Grover, now!
At last! I get to help you! Hooray, hurrah! After all, it is my job to help.
Yes, it is Super Grover's job to help. Are they helping jobs?
Good question, Elmo. I will use my super brain and get back to you on that one.
Okay.
Think,
Super Grover. Think. Super Grover. Excuse Elmo.
Yes?
Elmo doesn't need any more help.
So I have helped enough already. Do not thank me. It is all in a day's work.
Okay, Super Grover. Elmo really loves to help. And so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the helping song.
You know, if you hum a few bars, I will help you sing.
Okay, Super Grover.
Something a bit complicated.
You're welcome, Super Clover.